seeing on the TV lately. All my people suffering in Haiti, they dying and crying, they all fear for their safety. Innocent people dying, life is crazy. Rich people watching it from their sofas, watching how the Haitians are real, real soldiers. R.I.P. to the fallen, tell me why you had to kill them. Friends losing friends and mothers losing children. I cannot comprehend what set it off, but when I see them suffering, I wanna turn my telly off. It's too deep for the eyes, but we can see for the dark. I can't tell no lies, it took a piece of my heart. When I see them all lying unconscious, with no paramedics, no surgeons or doctors, it's like deja vu of New Orleans. It's time to make our move, come on, let's work as a team.
You'll never be the same for my people, we hate it. No, can you hear me? Earthquake again, took so many lives.
A bad boy, Jay-Z is Rockefeller. Well, now it's time to stop and think and put that rock together. Put the work in, day, noon, night shift. And make sure you bring Lauryn Hill and Wycliffe, cause that's your native country. Don't get mad and punch me, cause the truth hurts. Yo, you had it comfy. Forget about the cars and the clothes. Go and help your people fix the yards and the roads. When the Twin Towers fell down, Jigga Man spent cash, or spend more now, and tell Dame Dash that it's time for business, but in the hard way. And while you're at it, beg you, please tell Kanye to find Jeezy and Weezy and Ludacris, and make it happen any which way, just do the biz. And tell Rick Ross, bring all them goons of his to build Haiti, spend all, no matter who it is.
It'll never be the same for my people, we hate it. Can you hear me? Earthquake again, took so many lives. Things will never be the same for my people, we hate it. No, can you hear me? Earthquake again, took so many lives.
If I was free right now, I would jump on a plane to help the island out, simply cause I feel your pain. And I know things will never be the same, but stay positive, I hope you understand what I'm saying. It's in times of need, you will find out how deep the people are and the speed it takes for them to proceed and help the helpless and not be selfish. We weren't even there, but I swear we felt it. It's tearing us apart and we can't do much, but we feel from our hearts so we can't lose touch. Although we're locked down, don't mean we lack feeling. I hope to open my eyes and see that I was dreaming, because I don't understand, I just don't get the meaning of the sufferation and all these people screaming. Yes, even criminals care for you. And don't forget, spiritually, we are there for you, for real.